a 45-28 lead against the Mustangs.
Coronado was down 49-0 in the first half by Liberty. If you want to be a team that is competing for a state title, you got to do the same thing to them. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
They got welcomed to 5A big time tonight, and they are going to be licking their wounds. They're going to feel really down. Don't let them off the hook next week. You guys got to come out mentally prepared to just punch them in the mouth.
You know I'm fucking tired, but man, I got that swag. Man, I got that swag. My head back to my back. You know I'm fucking tired, but man, I got that swag.
I swear when I serve, now let me serve this swag.
I'm on hypnotic.
Baggy's game against Coronado was their best defensive performance yet, not allowing any points for an official shutout. Their offense was superior as well, scoring 38 points.
Hey, family on me, family on three, one, two, three.
Family!
These past 2 weeks, we've been winning games, we've been putting up numbers, so we're feeling confident heading into this week, and we're just going to keep doing what we're doing and keep dominating.
Our communication, definitely. We're communicating as a team, and then we're just focusing on our wins.
The Aggies have to deal with the hardest part of the season, a 3 away game stretch playing Desert Pines, Bishop Gorman, and Legacy High School.
It's just the same thing. Each week's going to get a little bit harder, and we just got to keep improving, keep on focusing, and every week will be the same outcome. We'll keep winning.
Yeah, these last games are going to be definitely our hardest games.
Normally, middle of the season is going to start getting harder. People are going to start getting injured. But as of right now, we're looking good, we're looking strong. And yeah, we're looking forward to getting to the playoffs and just showing everybody what we have.
I'm just going to push our team to the fullest and just try and help everyone out as much as possible.
How will the Aggies handle their 3 away game stretch is up to them. Do they have what it takes? Find out on next episode of